starts off with a C triad on the fifth fret, a little bar, G, C, and, or yeah, G, C, and E. Go down to the G triad, F triad, back to the G. So you got. Then you go into C. And then you pick the melody here with the C chord and the C major 7 and the F. I don't even know the song. Okay. Now F major 7, B minor 7, A 7, E minor 7, A 7, D minor 7, G 7 with an added 9. Oh wait, let me back up there. We got an A and a C and a D. So we could call it a couple things. Let's just call it a G sus 4 with an add 9. Okay, so the notes are G, open D, 4 string, A, and C. Then a G slash B. Back to the C. C major 7. C 9. Reach for it. F major 7. Minor 7, A 7, E minor 7, A 7, D minor 7, to do it the other way. Then reach for the D to add, get that melody. Let's back up there. La. G6. Just pick the melody. Yeah. Basically an E minor, just reach up for the A for the melody. A7 again. D5. Based around a D minor 7 now. Then I slide up to the G and the B third there. Same thing as start. da 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 da. Based around a C and an F there. But anyway, I hope you got a little bit out of there. At least you can get the chords from that. So, hope you enjoyed it.